Wayne Swan has promised to spread opportunity to every postcode when he delivers his fourth budget later this evening.
Mental health will be a high priority with a multi-billion dollar boost in funding. Jobs will also be a focus and spreading the riches of the mining boom.
But the Treasurer will walk a fine line, juggling spending and huge cuts to return the budget to surplus in 2 years.
A morning coffee with the family, just the heart starter the Treasurer needs on his big day. The Canberra chill, not so welcoming.
It's so cold.
Wayne Swan hoping his fourth budget will get a much warmer reception.
It's focused on jobs and it's focused on spreading opportunity.
Economic growth and tough love welfare to work measures to deliver 500,000 jobs in 2 years. And though he's swimming in a sea of red, the Treasurer insists he's not drowning.
We will come back to surplus before any other major advanced economy.
It appears from selective government leaks that the deficit is getting worse next year, not better.
This year we'll see a record $51 billion deficit, shrinking to $16 billion the next year and hitting the black the year after. The signature item, mental health.
Mental health is a priority for the government.
A $2 billion package will deliver on that pledge. As so often happens in budgets, a relatively modest $300 million program to fund digital set-top boxes for pensioners is attracting some flack. The opposition says it's wasteful already.
Handing out set-top boxes to pensioners when the pensioners are struggling with higher food prices shows a government out of touch.
The government will not sit by and watch pensioners left in the dark in the middle of the digital switchover.
He says 38,000 pensioners have already got their boxes in a scheme that's working well. Tony Abbott says the budget will be built on a house of cards without the carbon tax in it.
The revenue figures will be wrong, the expenditure figures will be wrong.
If it's not completed, it can't be included in a budget.
Paul Bongiorno, 10 News.
National Affairs Editor Paul Bongiorno joins us now. Paul, the government has been on the back foot for months now. Just how important is this budget for Wayne Swan?
Well, there's a lot of pressure on Wayne Swan tonight. It's critical not only for him but for the government. It's been on the back foot for the last couple of months and it's looking for a circuit breaker in tonight's budget. As the Prime Minister told her party room yesterday, Tony Abbott's been setting the agenda with the carbon tax and asylum seekers. The government will be hoping tonight that Wayne Swan's able to move the focus back onto jobs and the economy.
Paul Bongiorno, thank you.